Well, I got interested in horse racing when I was a little kid. We had a family friend that owned harness horses, and he had them on his barn and farm, and he had a track on his farm, and we'd go up there in the summer, and I'd spend the summer with those horses, and it was just, I think I fell in love with the business back then. Well, I decided to become a thoroughbred owner when I found out you could claim a thoroughbred for $2,000. I had a friend that had another friend that was a trainer over here, and he told me, yeah, come on over here, we'll get a horse for you for a couple grand, and I couldn't believe it, so I came over here and right away fell in love with it, fell in love with the business, and got hooked right away, and you know, no looking back on this one. Well, when I'm not over here at the barn enjoying my horses, you know, I do have a full-time job. I work in a casino business, and I also, you know, I love to play golf, love to play hockey, so you know, my time's pretty much wrapped up, but you know, the real love of my life right now is being over here with the horses. It's, you know, I'm here 7 days a week, and this is where I really want to be. All over the years, I've had some really nice fillies and mares. Ebony Cat was a really nice filly. Thames Valley, another horse that for a year or two there just couldn't be beat. And now I got my latest one, Stella's Princess, who's another really nice mare. All those horses, they just try so hard every race. They want to win. They're up there competing, and they have a lot of heart. And I just love them. And they just look like winning racehorses when you see them. And I just love all of them. Stella's Princess, we entered her on Friday night. We drew the one hole. I like it. Chuck doesn't like it, but I like the one hole. This horse, if she gets out of the gate, she's going to be tough to beat. You know, either she's in the lead or she's right off the lead, and she's not going to quit on us. So I look for the break, the most important thing. And Rojas, we changed jockeys, but Rojas, he rode her before, so he knows what he's doing, and I feel confident in this horse. Well, the most fun about being over here at Los Al is just being around the horses. There's nothing that can replace that. And being around the boys in the barn over here every day. We're all like brothers over here. Chuck, great friend. Just the association with a lot of great people over here at the racetrack. And you know, if I miss a day or so, I miss it. I can't wait to get back. Just being around everybody, the whole vibe over here is just so much fun. And it's just, unless you're in it, you don't understand it, but it's just the only place to be.